Freedom is never dear at any price. It is a breath of life. What would a man not pay for living? Said by Mahatma Gandhi ji. Freedom is the most fundamental thing in life, and there is no value for it that can be paid. A person can do anything to achieve his independence. Respected Indians, myself Shay Pandey. At first, I would like to wish you all a very happy 75th Independence Day. Today, we all gather in this celebration with great gaiety and favor to acknowledge our privilege of being born in a free India and celebrate the 75th Independence Day of our country. Because India became independent from the British Empire on 15th August 1947, after lots of hardship and sacrifices of our brave Indian freedom fighters. Freedom fighters struggled to make our country free from the Britishers and sacrificed their life for the country. They devoted their entire life for the freedom of our country. As a result of their struggle, India got independence from the British rule on 15th August 1947. Hence, in this day, we not only celebrate our independence, but we also dignify to those who fought for it, to the ones who held a prospect for our country, and to the ones who sacrificed themselves for our motherland and dedicated their life in the battle of our India's independence. We tribute our great freedom fighters like Mahatma Gandhi, Neta Subhash Chandra Bose, Bhagat Singh, Sardar Vallabhbhai Patel, Jawaharlal Nehru, Chandrasekhar Azad, Lal Bahadur Shastri, Sukhdev, Bal Gangadhar Tilak, and all. Our visionary freedom fighter collected a diversity of world views to forge a common national courage, two words on one direction. They were given away to the cause of liberating Bharat Mata from the outrages and foreign regime and ensuring the future of our children. Their intention and action built the identity of India as a modern nation. We gain freedom when we have paid the full price. The prevention of freedom is not the task of soldier alone. The whole nation has to be strong. Said by Lal Bahadur Shastri. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.